I don't need to tell you that the distribution of vaccines has been terribly unfair. And yesterday in my presser, I said, we're all disappointed by the injustice. More than 4.8 billion doses of vaccine have been administered globally. Just 87 million doses have been administered in the African region.